Watching Texas football days to our FS1 studio. Joel Klatt along with Robert Smith, Matt Leinart, and the coach, Dave Wanstedt. Coach, we're going to start with you. What does football teach? Very simple question.
Well, there's obviously a lot of different aspects that affect your life, but I always looked at, personally, just the discipline and the accountability of being somewhere where you're supposed to be, being on time, being accountable, not just to the coach, but being accountable to your teammates. I think these lessons, when football's all finished, whenever that is, I mean, those are things that's going to give you a better chance to be successful regardless of what walk of life you go.
I think the biggest thing for me is the discipline, but also the work ethic, obviously the hard work that goes into being great or good at your craft in football, and then the accountability, being on time. I know post-football, after retirement, I got to be on time everywhere because of football and the meetings right. And all those. And then just something quickly, the relationships I took, the friendships I took, are something that's going to last forever.
And for me, I love those aspects of the game, but for me, just the very nature of the game is determination. Football, you're going to get knocked down just like in real life. Things aren't going to always go the way that you want them to go, but it's not how many times you get knocked down, it's how many times you get back up and go do it and go fight for your team, go fight for your coach, go fight for those fans. It's a great game, and it teaches so much about life as it really happens.
I mean, obviously, you guys hit the nail on the head with all those, and it's also, for me at least, the selfless attitude that is necessary to be a part of something, invest in something, and build something that's larger than yourself. Yep. You know, and I think that's also a lesson that you can take into the future and into the rest of your life. But that's going to do it for us here in LA. We'll get it back to you guys in Texas.